Am I now? Was I muted all this time? Oh, professional streamer. Let's see. Feck. I was trying to make... I forgot because I have different scenes. I have this scene for talking. And I have different scene for, well, playing games. And I was muted in this one. How do I... You know what? I will get to this later on. Or maybe here. Apologies. So, hello again. Hi, hello. Hi, Snowy. Oh yeah, this here. Perfect, look at this. I got this. I just want to have you a little more visible on this background because it's very light. Okay, so we are set and ready. Wait, am I muted in here? No, I shouldn't be. But do tell me if the music is a bit too loud. All fine? That's great. Oh, I haven't streamed for a long time. It's kinda my thing, streaming once in a while. But I do get very busy in real life, and I did change job recently, so yeah, it's quite hectic. Hectic, yes. And how are you, Snowy? Yeah, I got promoted, you could say. Yep. We have this. Let's see. Yep. Let's cast all of this. that's because I will just explain why I'll use all my skills. That's because now I don't work only night shifts, but I work middle shifts and night shifts. Afternoon shifts, oh yes, afternoon shifts. Let me just cut all this. So yes, I'm also active during the afternoon. Is it more fun? You could say that it's a lot more stressful. Why? Because now I have way more responsibilities and I had to deal with situation. This month, it was my first month on my new job, you could say. And I had to deal with a couple of situations that I had to make a choice on what to do, which I normally during those 6 years of working in the security, I didn't have to do. I was just following what they told me to do, and now I have to make a choice. Oi. I know. Let the game be a bit... Lucky, it will settle down, so that's okay. This game doesn't like not being played for such a long time. I have no idea if it's because it's rendering all the stuff from the beginning or what. But it's only laggy in the beginning. So I'll just use this time to gather my beautiful flowers. So yes, a lot more responsibility. But I don't have to do the security stuff anymore, so some things I don't have to do anymore. So that's kind of fine. But yeah, sometimes it's so stressful because I had to I had this man that came to our firm with a paper about one thing, and I had to decide what to do with it. And I was like, oof. But it's okay. I'm very happy because it is a promotion after all. Oh my lord, I have to write. Yeah. I have very nice colleagues. I have very nice colleagues that are very understanding and they help me a lot. So yeah, I can depend on them if I have some questions or if I'm not that sure about what to do at this moment in this situation, I can always ask. Because there is always two or three of us during the shift, most of the time. I had solo shifts now, which were quite okay. I can't say anything bad. Because it went quite fine. Wait, where do I blood roses? Oh yeah, I use blood roses. Wait, let me check my tailoring station. Because now I'm not I'm not a security guard anymore, but I'm in section of security and safety, which is, you know, a little bit higher than that, which is cool. Yeah, some cotton and more cotton here. What do I use the flowers for? I see nothing about blood rose. Excusez-moi. Fire blossom, yes, but not the rose. Maybe in the future. Who knows? Alright, what blood do I have? No, it's very fun. It's one of my... no, I didn't. I wanted to, but at that time there were many bugs in the game, and I was like, okay, I will wait until everything gets fixed. And I may buy this game on discount. Okay, I have no idea why do I don't have any blood roses. Okay. But I like this game very much because it is open world. You can go basically anywhere you want. Well, if you survive, of course. You have crafting, you have combat, you have breathing, living word. It's honestly such a nice game. Such underrated thing. And it will get an update soon. I can't wait. We are tracking as we are a vampire, so we'll track our prey and we'll hunt them. So now we are hunting. Look at all those bosses. Those are bosses. We got those that are visible. We get them. We got them. We defeated them, which is, they give us powers or recipes or forms that we can change into. And she will give us flawless gem and some power that is locked behind her. Now it's sunny, so I can't go outside. Wait, where is my... Oh, we're here. My gear is... 400. Can I repair my scythe? Wait. Do I have iron? If I don't have iron... Oh, good lord, I have no iron? Oh, I do watch anime, although I haven't watched any anime in such a long time. I used to watch a lot, but nowadays I prefer reading manga and manhwa. What did you watch during the watch party? Jujutsu Kaisen? I have no iron, oh good lord. Oh, that's cool. Personally, why is the bottom? Oh yeah, because I divided it into two. Okay, that makes sense. And how is my armor? In perfect condition, I would say. Season 1. I didn't read or watch Jujutsu Kaisen yet. No, I didn't. I started Kimetsu no Yaiba with my sister, but we didn't go too far. It looks fun though. Wait, what did I wanted to do? Movie comes first. What kind of sorcery is this? I liked the main character, he was quite okay. We will go... wait. We'll go this way. This blood trail that you see... it shows us the direction where the boss is. And it's somewhere in this direction. And it's high level boss, so I would assume that he's in one of the nests. I asked last time in which one she is, and Ren told me, but I kind of forgot. I do have only one teleporter though, so I will just go here and see which nest the trail will show me. Ah, wait, I have to change the music because I'm not a fan of... I can just changing music. Oh, okay. Yeah. I had to change the music because it was starting to drill into my brain, and I was like, heck no. Oh, and you missed me trying to figure out how to make a transparent black background for the chat. Let me show you. Wait. No, the box is too small. Wait, I have to repair it. Bam, bam, bam. As long as I... remember, it should be fine though. And maybe a little bit. Oh, Oh, wait. I forgot. I forgot that I have on my... on Numpad, I have my changing screen buttons, and I was like, yeah, let's press 5, which is best. Okay. Yep. It's kind of fun though that the movie is the one shot that they created for to start the manga, the story, you could say. It's quite fine. Okay. Let's not waste time. Should I take a horse? I will take speed 4. You are going with me. Oh yeah, my slashers are in a very, very, very bad condition. I should gather some iron to repair them. Where is the... Oh. Here? Okay. Riding a horse is not an easy thing. And the blood trail goes this way. Who am I looking for? The harpy! Oi oi oi! Oi oi oi! Hi! Oh goodness, the trail! Fast! This way! So I assume that she is in the lower nest. I do know that you told me where she is last time, but I honestly don't remember. Me and my memory isn't the best of things. This way? Oh yeah, so she is in the lower nest. Okay. Oh wait, I need iron. Because oh wait, this is silver, no? Oh goodness. Oh sorry. She got shot because of me. Hello. Sorry. Oh. I haven't. Okay, let me just fight you. Okay. Oh! Oh! Goodness! Wait, I need his blood. I need his... Did I kill him? Oh, I think I killed him. Shame. That's a bit of a shame. Oh no, wait, he's alive! Wait. Oh, I thought that he's dead! Uh-oh, I have not much grade of... Okay. That's fine. We are... Yellow? Those ones? Wait, really? Oh, this one. No, plant fight. This. Hi, why there is Skola? Okay. Oh, oh la la. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. They are quite... Come here. I think I picked the flowers. I need to lower the music a bit. I think I picked the flowers with my abilities. I will not say skills because there was no skill involved, but yes, abilities. Why is the Bradley going here? Wait. She will be in this chamber. Yeah, she's in this chamber. Okay. Next one. I missed. Like everything, if something is not useful right now, it will be useful later on. Yeah, this is... Okay. Oh no, you are not doing this. Oh, back, wait. I will need an ability that can heal me. Oh yeah, Ren, how do you feel? How do you feel about the upcoming changes in spells? Because I saw that there will be a complete revamp. Highland Lotus. Yeah, I saw something about them. They will be quite a huge revamp in... Oh my lord. Yep, up, up. Come here. Yeah, May is the time that we shine. I'm so happy about the new content. Who are you? Who the fuck are you? I see no... Can I... Steven, have I seen this? Wait, which one is this? This one. Come on. Why can I... I want a 70%. Not you. Oh yes, the 70%. Yes. I can't wait for May. 71%. Okay, travel skills are those ones. The veils. Oh yeah, quite fun to use. This one allows me to dash twice, which is awesome. I think it's my new favorite dash in the game, because previously I preferred to use the frost one, which gives you a shield. But this one, it gives you double dash. It's so nice. Let me just change up my spells, because frost spells are quite not the best to use versus bosses. Oh, there she is. Is it problematic if you don't see my mouse? Because I have it turned off since I started recording Genshin's stuff for shorts, and I didn't turn it on. Now I see when I look to the left. Rogue. It's okay. That's fine. Oh goodness, I missed. You know what? We'll feed on this one. Oh goodness. I can dash too. Oi oi oi. Oi oi oi, she does some. And oh, that hurt! No, the sun, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Oh, good lord, please don't. Oh my. Oh. Oops. I fucked up. Oh, fighting like this is not my best choice. Oh. I need shadows. Oh my. Oh, don't spin. No, no, shadow, 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 shadow. Oh my god. Oh, this is awful. I need to retreat while it's. Wait, shift. Ah, shadow. Oof. I could. Oh my lord, I almost died. I would die if I stayed a little bit longer. There is no much shadow up there. Oh. Spin to win, yeah. One Harpy did the same attack earlier, and I was like, if the boss is the same, I will fucking riot. I do have my healing spell though. No. This is me. You may wonder how in the hell did I get myself in this situation? Oh, Max. Oh yeah, because you have. This is quite a nice mechanic to restrict how much you can heal during one moment, because you cannot heal all the way up to your max health. You have to wait for the regen to kick in. Well, I can always use my blood to heal, but it's kind of a waste. How much durability do you have? 300. Oh, good lord. Highland Lotus. It's not yellow! What scum is this? It was here. Oh, shadow, nice. Okay, I'm free to move a bit. Okay, should I change spells? She moves a lot, she doesn't stay in one place for too long, so I think this spell is kinda fucked up. We'll pick this one. No. This, or maybe she does use some projectiles. Can I move her spin to win with this? Melee and projectile. Yeah, I think I can block this. But it's sometimes very... very wacky. No idea. Do, 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 do. Okay, we'll slowly move up because it's almost night. For not playing this game for a month, I did a great job in good time. Right away. Guardian. Yeah, I will leave this one. I like this one. It looks awesome. At target location. Okay, they are starting to. Oh, this spin to win will be the death of me. Okay, one down. Come on, come on. Yeah, I will have to heal with my spell. Go, Skelly! You can do this! Yep. Gem dust. It will be such a nice way to farm gem dust. But before those ones spawn. Hi, hello. How are you? I hope you are doing fucking good. Okay, okay, I managed to create a Skelly. Oh! What? She slapped me! Oh, it's so great! Oh, that slap was precious. Okay, it blocks this one too. Oh, okay. Oh, I can't with this slap. Oh. I feel like she will give us a chaos. Ooh, two Skellies. Don't mind if I do. Ah, okay, now I have to deal with those puppies. Okay. Oh. Oh, good lord. One down. Ow, ow, ow. It blocked! Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, you can't block this one. Which is good to know. Feed on this. Oh my. I really should stop. Okay. Nah. Okay. Oh, even more. Oh, feck. Oh, what is happening here? Oh. Oh. Yes, yes, yes. Whew. Okay, okay. All right. Not good. I went right into this attack. I have no excuse. Okay, I got all those. Oh no 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 no. Okay. There she is. Oh, more harpies. Okay. Oh, this one is squishy. Okay, one down. Oh, I almost. No, 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 no. Oh, I hate this attack. Oh, this. That was awful of me. Okay, Scully. All right. No, not this way. Oh, good lord. Oh. 80. I will do this, I will do this. Nope. Nope. Oh. Oh no 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 no, why this is so hard to. Okay. Oh, I just had to go into that corner. No, oh, I killed myself by basically. Oof, it was so close. I did a very bad mistake at the end. Oof, but it was good. It was okay. I did risk with the scholar blood though. Let me go to my castle because I need blood. I forgot to take my nice blood with me. Oh, good lord, that was very close. I'm kind of happy about this. I'm not happy about how much of durability my slashers have. 240. Oh, they may not last. Should I get some iron first before I go fight her? Because, to be honest, let me give you a fish. How much do I need? 11 iron. You know what? Yeah. I will go for iron because I honestly need it. Where can I get iron without? You know what? I will just look for some. Let's not fight with this. I don't want to break it completely. I will not lose the weapon if I do, but yep. Oh, hi, Berg. Nice to see you. Iron. Iron. I may find some iron in the chests. Now that I need iron, I will not find any. Oops. Hello. Because honestly, I fight mostly with slashers. Oh, hi horse. Cloth. And we have some more iron. Slashers is my favorite weapon ever. Mostly because when you are in a tight spot, you can just disappear, and the mobs lose aggro on you. And if you have a summon present during the combat, then there is a high possibility that they will trigger on the summon and not you when you reappear. The sun is rising. How much do I have? Is this enough? How much do I need for the iron bar? 10? I should have checked. Hi, hello. Oh yeah, it's this city. Hi, hello. Don't mind me. Just passing through. I won. And the slashers look cool as heck. Honestly, my most favorite weapon. Hi, Wolfie. There is some quartz. Do I need quartz too? Just trying to see if I spot any iron. I may be in a bad Sulfur, copper, nothing I'm interested in. I kind of don't remember. It was some time since I actively used iron. And I kind of don't remember how much do I need for one ingot. And I went to gather iron not knowing that. Not my best choice. Let's get some more just in case. Should I just go to the iron mine? Oh goodness gracious. You know what? Yeah, let's do this. I'm not too keen on... Do you really fight? Who will win? The wolf or the villager with the bare hands of his? Oh! He won! Goodness! I will go up. Oh, okay. Iron mine is right on my left. Let's cut the road right here. If we are lucky, and we may not be, we'll get some iron on the road. Nope. Oh yeah, because I used all my iron to produce reinforced iron planks. It may have not been my best choice when I still use iron gear. Because I have nothing to repair this. Oh, you destroyed a fence! Oh, goodness. You destroyed the lives. Oh. Oh, the skeleton. No, it just disappeared. Iron. No. I was just checking one thing. And you smite me. Fucking rude. I'm getting a bit peckish too. Oh yes, this is the iron mine. Thank you. Hello. I haven't been here in ages. You know what? Ow, ow, who? No way. I will die. Please don't shoot me. Okay. Oh my good god. Okay. Woof. I hate them so much. Do you really want to do this? Do you really? Okay. They are the worst. I hate them so much. they have those flaming arrows that set on fire a quite a chunk of land, and it's troublesome to fight with them. Ah, yes. I love those mines. Let me just pick up some stuff that they all dropped. When I first got to those mines to gather some iron, I already had my human form that can trick humans into thinking that you are one and they will not attack you. And what I did was I went behind one of the bosses that goes around here. She is the Radiant Archer. She's quite firesome, she's great. I adore her. But this should be enough. Please be enough. Don't I need 30? 3, 6, 9. Yeah, should be enough. And what I did was take my human form on, because they are undead inside and quite angry undead. Oh my lord. So what I did was taking my human form and going right behind the boss. She was none the wiser to me following her, and I could safely go and gather iron when she fought all those undeads. Why is my screen so red? I'm not hungry, I'm not peckish even. So I just went along with her, and she basically guided me inside the iron mines, fighting all those undeads for me. It was cool. I love this so much. Also, oh wait, I do need quartz. Also, she fought this elite undead knight, and they were very close to killing each other, and I just went and yoink! Kill them both. Good times. Oh. Okay. I will repair my slashes. I will drink my blood. And then I will go fight the harpy. 90%. I will not drink the blood until I get to the boss though, because I don't want to waste it. It's a very nice blood. Wait, is he? Oh, I thought that he is a villager, and I was like, what the heck are you doing here? Maybe it was the one that punched the wolf in the face with his bare fists. Okay. Quite okay. Some dust, some scrolls. Oh yeah, I would have to make... One day I would have to make a run for the grave dust. Because I need a lot of grave dust, and I have barely any in my possession. Hello. Yes. New skills. Whee! I kinda wish that I took my horse, because it would be much faster. I would be home already. But that's quite fine. Oh, at least he has I'm getting it. I just yoinked the stuff from under him, so he's quite mad, I think. Hi, hey, hello. How are you? Joked. Hi, Stevie. Oh, this horse is still alive. I'm very surprised. Nope. You are not going in. Apologies. Let's go here. Oh, no, wait. I'm blind. Do I have something else? This goes up. One gem. And now, one, two. Sorting out all this stuff. Oh, the skin was going to go. I'm gonna go here. Bones, because I need grave dust. Look how many bones you need for one grave dust. So awful. Oh, I have 4 iron here. Wow. Oh, you need 15 for one ingot, so it's okay, it's fine. We can do this. This is 4. Good to know, good to know. 15 for one ingot. Not bad. In that time. Wait. You always have to check your heart of the castle. Well, you don't have to check the heart because it barely uses the blood that you. You give it inside. It barely uses it, to be honest. Give me a verse. Another great thing is that repairing gear. The amount of things you need to repair the gear depends on how badly the gear is damaged. So there is no fixed amount, so you don't lose too many stuff when you want to repair the gear when it's just slightly damaged. So it's honestly worth repairing it if you have the resources. You don't lose anything because the more it's damaged, the more you use your resources, so you can just repair it in advance and just go with your life. It's quite a nice system, I like it very much. Where do I have heart? Yep. No. And when I say the Castle Heart uses a very small amount, it really is a very small amount. Look at this. Consuming. One. We have still 8 days, 8 real life days of this heart going. So we honestly, there is no need to worry about. What else do I need? Plunk. I have a lot of planks, so it's fine. Gold Spectral. I do have. Gold and. Spectral. Forty-three glass. Scorch. So yeah, we need scorch stone to produce dark silver. Can I make the anvil? 42. I do have primal. I do have reinforced. The only thing I'm missing is the dark iron. Still not enough. And what do I need? Yeah, I need quartz stones because I have some silver. I can get more silver, but yeah. How much do I need? Seven. Okay, 7. We'll get one more scorch stone, which means one more dark silver iron ingot, which will be 27. We need 5 more to produce, to make an anvil. Okay, do I have something new? Oh yeah, I wanted to make a prison. Ooh, black. Because we have prison walls and prison floor. If I remember right, so we can make a prison one day. Walls. No. Floor. Crypt. Wallpapers. Oh yeah, prison walls. We can make those with crypt floor or something. Some other matching floor. I do have to think about where to put this prison though. I don't have that much space upstairs, and I like having my my bone blazer is not working. Shame. I like having them here because when I go outside of my castle, I use them teleporter that I build. So it's way better to have the blood right on hand when you are going to go hunting. Fix a little bit more. I'm still mad that I got Merciless Iron Reaper and Iron Spear before I got Merciless Slasher. I bet that when I start making new gear with Dark Iron, I will get the recipe for the Merciless Iron Slashers. I will be mad. I don't well. Life. Come on. Should I make something while I wait? Oh no, Castle Hard is decaying. Let me check on my servants. So I have no idea how much time they have left on the hunt. Because when you have servants, you can... Oh, 18 hours. 5 hours, 18 hours. Oh yeah. They are not going home very soon. I just hope that none of them will die. Also, should I change my spells a bit? Because I don't think that the Skellies were too good versus the Harpy. They died too fast. She just yeeted them into oblivion. So I may change them. You know what? Yeah, let's use Spectral Assassin. Or Spectral Wolf. Yeah, we'll try with the assassin. Hello? He looks cool as heck. Because me using the shield of the damned is bound to fail because I have no timing. I have no timing for those things. But look at this, I love this spell so much. Oh, it's gorgeous. It has a long ass cooldown though. 8, we need 3 more and then we can go out hunting. Do I need something else? You know? Maybe some healing potion. Sun resistance. I do have roses, so I can make percent for 10 seconds. Yeah, you know what? Why not? How many of them can I make? 1, 2, yep, 2. This takes 60 blood rows. This takes 30 blood rows. And it's only 1.5% difference between those. Ah. One more. Come on. I have tons of whetstone. Which I'm quite happy about because you will need whetstone later on, I think. My gear is on top notch. I have some blood. I have this blood which I will use before the fight. Um Should I rely on this one? You know what? Yeah, I will. Six seconds. For 2 seconds. When the attack is blocked. This is also cool. This is wacky to use. Crimson Aegis? It's so dumb. You have to have your cursor on your character when you use this. Otherwise, it will not be cast, and it's so annoying to move your cursor in onto your character when you have to. So fucking. Or maybe I will just do first. Yeah, you know what? Dealing how much it heals? 30%. I'm doing such a mess of things. Okay. Nice. So now I have everything that I need. Oh, it's such a shame that you have no closer teleporter. Let me just check where the entrance is. Right, wrote it down, although, I will probably just get lost. Me with my sense of direction that is non-existent. Oh, hello, hi. Poor horsey! Oh yeah, he's great. Oh no, the horse. Oh, I killed the horse, sorry. what blood do you have? What? Wait. I want your blood. Why did they attack the horse? It was not mine because there was no icon on the map. So what the heck? Okay, you are on your own course. Good luck! Oh. Clary! Oh no, Brute. Hello? Oh no, I forgot that the clerics can see! Bye-bye! Oh, I forgot. Ha ha. Honestly, it went out of my head. Oh, wait, attack level too low. My speed. Yeah, silver. Bunk, bunk, bunk. Nice. 81. Oh. It's always funny when something unexpected happens in this game because you never know. Well, you may know, but you may forget certain things when you don't have good memory or you don't see them very often. Okay, let's... Yoink! Oh, goodness. That was great. What was this? Rogue 43? 1% more? Wow! That's fine. Oh, what? Yoink! And not this one, Mon. Yep. Oh yeah. Yeah, counter doesn't work on this. Which is annoying. Yeah, it's honestly... this will be the most annoying ability. Maybe I should just... I should wait, no? Because there is only 2 hours left. Yeah, when you go around. Look at this. Becca! Get pecked! Oh, the spin to win is... You know what? Will be a bit. Oh, I made a mistake. Oh, I aggroed the other ones. Oh, not good. Oh, this is bad. Hated this so much. I can't go on shot. Okay. There is no harm in healing right now because I have my blood here right here on the edge. See this? 87% of Skula blood. There should be another one, no? Yeah, this is not the best choice because I still get hit by the projectiles. So I may swap. Oh, this is kind of annoying. You know what? I almost did this last time when I had this and this. Yes? No? Maybe? Oh no 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 no, I swore the sun. Yeah, this should be fine. It's quite fast. It should hit the harpy even if she moves a lot. Well, it won't hit if I won't have good aim. Which may be a high possibility. This is nice spot. Look. Shiny trinkets. Nice shadow. Nice decor. Very cozy. 10 out of 10. Quiet neighborhood. Okay, so double dash. Sanguine coil, which deals damage and heals me. And Ward of the Damned to block projectiles and spawn some skellies. Which I hope. Will help me, okay. Three more hours. Let's see, what do I have? Fish oil. Oh goodness. It's going quite nicely considering that it's the first time I play in a while. I got some silver too, which will help me with building the anvil a lot faster. I need 15. 15. I have 80 and I also have some in the forge. 27. Yeah, I will have to farm for Gravedoth. I do have some graves that I can use to spawn some enemies. I will use them to farm grave dust. I just need flowers to put in there. And it will spawn me some nice skellies. Or other undead soldiers. It depends on what flower I put on the grave. It's such a cool mechanic. This game has some very nice details and stuff that makes me just happy that they paid attention to those things. One more hour. Just sitting here like, I need to go out. Oh, I need to go hunting. Okay, I can get a bit closer. A yoink stone. Okay, okay. It's me! Look how I'm chilling! Sitting there, enjoying life, buffing the sun. Wait, no, that's not right. Sun is evil. Don't ever trust the sun. And anybody who says praise the sun. Okay, yoink blood. Spell Life Leech. Oh, I love this. Okay. She has two harpies. So we'll start with... Oh, I took this. Okay, harp is done. No, you peck. Careful. Okay. All right. Poor Skelly, he did nothing wrong. Oh, one Skelly. Okay, okay, now I have harpies, so I'll just yeet them into oblivion. Okay. And of course I didn't. Alright. One Skelly. Okay. I will try to not get backed into a corner. Okay. It does block the damage a bit. Oh, no, 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 we cannot block this. Oh, yoink. This is not the best spot to be. Okay. I know I wanted it. Ow. Okay. Slow and steady. Okay, I don't have my... Oh, this one just disappeared. One Skelly. Ah, she moved a bit. Oh wow, wow. Oh, I don't know how this moves. How in the world can you? Okay, okay. Not my best. Okay. Woof. Very close. Oh, when she died from the single strike. Oh, it was. Oh, I love such fights. I was so focused. I didn't even check the chat. Sorry. I was so focused. Oh. But that's why I absolutely adore this game. Okay. You know what? I will just take those. Ooh, that was fun. Oh. Is this silver or is this iron? Iron, okay, I will take this. I don't mind if I do. New shield ability. Wait, did I? Which one? Void? I have to see how this looks like. Wait. Chaos. Void. And let me. I like this one. Okay, and the void, it has charges, it has two charges. Okay, 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 let's see. Oh! Yeah, I will have fun with this one. Let's change. I love this spike. It's slow in cast, but it deals great amount of damage. But this one, very nice, explodes very fast. Not this boss. Maybe he will give me. Okay, so I still can fight with my gear level. I can still fight with Azariel, the Sunbringer. He is some kind of a priest. And I can fight with Matka, the Curse Weaver. Schematic. I don't even have paper press. Oh goodness, no, not this. I forgot that you jump with shift. Oh hi, can I? Oh, it's so great. Hi. It explodes very, very fast. Not that great amount of damage, but it has Chaos Burn, which is... Oh wait! Hi! I forgot about your speed, sorry! do you have water? Yes, you have water. Wait, why are you alone? Okay. Hello! Chaos Burn is so nice! especially when you fight bosses. That's why I try to pick chaos spells when I fight them, but the shield of the damned is just too good. Not this way. Oh no, yeah, okay. You know, doesn't really matter which way I go. But the Void may be one of my favorite spells. Hi Kaben, I haven't seen you in ages. It looks cool. And it explodes Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, I know, I know, I know. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, hidden die. Boink. Merciless. No. Hollow Fang gloves. Oh. Power surge. And what's this power? I did not pick up my corpse. Oh, I did? Did I? I think I did. What gives the power surge? Boost spells or abilities or remove and apply a shield on a target ally or self. Do you have to have your mouse on the character you have to you want to use the ability on? Because that's annoying. Attack speed while the shield lasts. And how long is the spell? I'm trying to write and read, which is not my best moment. Because you have this blood shield in the blood tree, in the black magic, blood magic. Oh, so many wolves! What is happening? But it annoys me to no end because you have to move the mouse on your character if you want to cast it on you. Or I'm doing something wrong. It is a high possibility. Also, it was so annoying though. Something else. Skin. Do I have to have? Yes, Highland Lotus. Goes here. Apply damage over time. Yeah, I can see why it may be useful in such scenario. Oh goodness, we are still producing iron. You know what? Just do this and you make the iron ingots. Wait, how much? 64 gem dust. Dude. I can see why damage over time may be bad. If I don't like chaos, if I like using chaos damage because of the burn, the enemies will love to use. I completely forgot that I have those blood rose potions and I didn't even consider using those. Oh. Okay, I can make flawless gems now. Yes. Nice. Okay. If I need one. 13. Here you have your blood essence because you are decaying. You know what? Give me this. Water-filled canteen. Wash. Study. Research study. Yep, I already have those. One of the final bosses, so you say it will be useful for those bosses that are on arenas, because I know that there are some arenas later on, which I'm very curious about. Okay. This goes here. Oh, look at the oh no 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 no. Maybe not. I have so much leather, and how much ghosty and do I have a lot? 20. That's quite nice. And what do I need for Imperial? I may start producing the Imperial one right now because I should have the materials for this. One, two. Let me check my sunflower collection. Not here. Why did I check the chest with gems for my sunflowers? That's because there is one pendant that requires 60 or 80, I think 60 sunflowers to be made. I don't have more. Quite a shame. I need more sunflowers. Yeah, I don't think that I will build a prison in this castle. Maybe next one, because now I kinda know what to expect and how to plan out my my rooms. So I may make a special teleporting room with the prison attached to it in my next world, which I will make after the patch. Oh, I cannot wait for updated magic and new plays and new things. Okay. A rot. I also would have to go fishing. Yo, we'll be making też. Some cotton. Oh goodness, so many. Do I need more? You know what, why not? If I can make more of a silk cloth, I will make it. It won't hurt me in the slightest because I don't need this leather anymore. And this goes up. Casually strolling around with my giant sire. This doesn't need to be here. I love that my castle is built on this hills, but I kind of want to make a castle that has normal build, like, because you can make stairs, you can make levels, you can make floors, and you can make towers, and there is so much that you can make. That I kinda want to. Oh, I have no space. I have so much grass. Oh yeah. I can put this here instead. And it would be kind of better for me because then when I go between my levels right now, there are some moments when I'm exposed to the sun, which is not the greatest. It's not the worst thing, but it's also not the greatest. So my next castle, I think, I know that it's a very far-fetched plan, but yeah, I would build my next castle normally, like bottom floor, first floor, second floor, some towers, and I said this already, but I plan to do this in the snowy biome. That will be awful because you have two bosses right there waiting for you to make one mistake and you perish. But I want to do this. I'm curious if I will be able to make this work. If not, then I will make a temporary base right here and then I will move my stuff to the... This is the place I want to take over. We'll see. In 2 months. And this is the new land that we'll get, I think. Yes, this is the new stuff. It's not open yet. I wonder what there will be. Oh, good lord. And we still have some space here for the future expansions. Oh, it's so great. Love this. I may also do some sort of a challenge next time. Now that I know, well, on the basis, I'm not the best, but I kind of know how to play this game because I already played it for a lot of hours. Goodness gracious, how the time flies. Drop blood. And I know the basis, so I may decide to take on some sort of a challenge. Morning Lily Squad. Squad? Wait, what? I need Scorch Stone for this. It's still not worth it. Oh no! We were recklessly enjoying know what? I may sacrifice my 2 scored stones for this, and then I will put together a dispotion just to be safe. Is this worth using versus this guy? Where is he? That direction. Plums. Oh yeah, I know where he is. Oh yeah, because it's like here in the monastery that the holy dot is killing you. Okay, I will make the holy resistance potion. I will sacrifice my court stones. I should be done making one. Yeah, next time. Well, maybe I will. How do you? Let me check. I wanna see how farming undead looks like, because I haven't done this already. Okay, those are the graves. Alright. Oh, those are my blood roses. Oh, it's so silly. It looks so silly, honestly. Oh, why does it have this animation? Look at this. They are trying to get out. Okay, so next time getting the anvil, definitely. Farming some grave dust is the priority to get the scorch stones. I have everything else. I have glass, I have whetstones, but I don't have grave dust. So I will farm the grave dust, create scorch stones, create holy resistance potion, and the dark iron ingots to create an anvil. And then I will see if I can make new weapons. If so, oh goodness gracious, this will be awesome. I need new slashes, okay? This is my priority. The rest doesn't matter. You know what? I don't even use the rest of the weapons. I used those 3 and the mace on the rare occasion that when I fight mages, because this weapon wrecks mages. When you cast those spells, well, those abilities, not spells, it staggers them so much that they cannot cast the spells. It's great. It's awesome. So, I only use those 4, so I will probably craft only those. Because it's not worth going for weapons that I don't use. The sword is great, but why? Why in the heaven's hell physical damage to vegetation? Why? Why? Why not some critical strikes or damage against humans or something like this? Why? Okay, and slashers are the same. I have no idea why. Why? Oh. One of those weapons should have damage against humans. Well, that's fine. Oh, they are lit. But I do have my scythe, and I'm not afraid to use it. Waiting patiently for the ghouls to come out. So yes. Wait, I need to remove the marker. Oh yes, way better. So grave dust farming. Do you see the hunt? Oh, the bone? What is this? A bone? I think there is a bone flipping out of the grave. Oh goodness, good lord. Okay. So grave dust, unveil the boss. This is the plan for the next time. We'll see how this will go. Depends. Oh. Oh yeah, why am I talking like this? Leave the game. And do this. Oh yeah, look at this nice background for the chart to be visible. Oh, it's great. Okay, so thank you for joining me today after such a long time. It was fun. Do remember to drink water, to eat something, to take some rest, and have fun, because that's the most important things in life. Eh, Zazu? Zazu the pillow stealer. No, oh goodness, snapped. And that's all. Do remember that we have a Discord if you are interested in knowing when I stream, or if you are interested in using cool crow emotes, feel free to join up. Also, there is... Oh yeah, I forgot about stream avatars. What? I'll see you for the next time. Okay. So, thank you and goodbye!